We're really very happy to announce that the Habitable project will soon be launched. It's a major project that will look at the relationship between the impacts of climate change and migration, and that will be the backbone of our research with 20 other research institutions in Europe, but also in Africa and in Asia. And together, we will try to better understand how people react to the impacts of climate change and how we can address these meaningfully in the future.
What we really want to know in Habitable is about habitability. So we often in climate change think of habitability from a physical standpoint. And the reality is everything we know from migration and climate change is that it's not just a physical determination. Habitability is also a social determination. It's a social construct. Where people live and when it's unlivable is a question for people. It's not just a question of whether land exists. People adapt in new ways all of the time, and people move before, you know, a climate tipping point might be reached. So our really starting point in this project is to understand different scenarios of habitability that include all of these vantage points and that really account for people's perceptions of what's happening, what migration means, what migration brings, when they should move, and what the impacts of that movement are.